Victim in the capital city's latest homicide that occurred Sunday night has been identified by Topeka police. This is new at midday. She is 32-year-old Jessie Granert. According to a news release, around 8:30 p.m. Sunday, TPD responded to reports of a shooting in the 2000 block of North Kansas Avenue. Officers arrived to find a woman suffering from a gunshot wound. She was pronounced dead at the scene. This is also the same area from a shooting that happened last Friday.